I have no clue what happened there. My power went out for everything. So, internet, my second monitor, and everything. So, I don't know what happened there. Alright, since I'm here, let's do it. I don't know what happened. So, I have two little videos. Like, everything went poof for about a minute. So I don't know what happened. There. And I don't know why it's taking so long to actually get to this part of the game. I don't know why. Oh no. Apparently there's the bug. If you are still stuck in the Shades Eve instance while after relogging, please create a support ticket. There's a workaround. Oh no, I did. What did I just do? Here, dude. Okay. Okay, we're still alive. I'm trying to get in the game. Ah, crud. Alright. I'm trying to get back into the game. Because the instance is not working as well. Alright. Let's see what happens. Sorry for the little short stream stuff. Yes. Whatever game. Just get me inside the instance. Get me in there. Enter. Let's see if this works. Stuck on the loading screen. my goodness. Stuck literally on the freaking loading screen. I tried the little workaround that someone posted on the forum, didn't work. Alright, be right back. Do not have that much time before I unloading screen. Yay. Going this way. Way. I'm just in an endless loop. Why? So the portal is broken. Okay. Okay. All right, I guess I'm going to have to stop. Because I did the other quest. Before, I didn't check the forms. I didn't know there was a problem. Okay. I have to end it on shutdown. Hopefully I can Oh, my main. I want my main. It's my main. Now I gotta see this handy candy stuff. I wouldn't be able to get into it. Oh. The trick-or-treat thing is, for housing plots. Okay, it's for housing plots. Alright. I have to figure out how to do that. The question is, how do you do it? Alright, I'm logging off. I can't do anything. I am sorry. But at least I got some of it. Hopefully when I come back, they fix it, because I really want to do the incense over and over and over and over and over again. Until later.